Previously in Primal Tendencies. In the fall, I began the seasonal harvest of acorns. One of my favorites are the acorns from the black oaks that grow high in the mountains. They are big, easy to process, and have a pleasant nutty flavor. Acorns have been used for food by humans for at least 10,000 years. For some Native American tribes, acorns consisted of 50% of their diet. There are many ways to process acorns and use the flour to make nutritional, tasty foods. I'm going to show you a simple way to make delicious, healthy cookies out of acorn flour and one other key ingredient. These cookies really do taste good, and they are far more nutritious than anything you can buy from a store. Acorns contain about 50% carbohydrates, 30% fats, and 7% protein. They are also loaded with lots of essential vitamins and minerals. These acorn cookies can also be stored for a long time and eaten as a snack or used as an emergency food source.